Good afternoon, everyone. Happy Saturday. Welcome to a day in my Saturday vlog. Let me give you guys the outfit check of the day. I'm heading out for brunch and we're gonna get forward with this look. So you guys, I'm in a rush, but let me show you guys the fit for the day. So I have on this little shirt and I have on these little jeans, some black shoes, and I have on my little black bag. I did some gold jewelry. This is the outfit. I'm gonna try to talk to you guys, get in the car, but if not, I'll talk to you guys when we get to brunch. I just wanted to get on here and talk to you guys for a few minutes because I know I have some new supporters, new subscribers, new people who watch me based off of my administrative assistant content, college content, all those other things. And I'm so truly grateful for you guys. I appreciate you subscribing. It's so hard in a way to gain subscribers. Like, when you're doing the right thing and you're on the right track, it's kind of hard for you to be noticed. But when you're doing negative things, when you're a negative person, it's easy thing. But I just wanted to thank you all and I wanted to introduce myself. If you don't know, I am 19 years old. I'm an administrative assistant. I'm a college student. I'm a business owner. And I'm kind of a content creator in a way. So if you enjoy videos like this, or if you enjoy weekend vlogs, college vlogs, whatever, you're here about me, I would love to have you around. And I just, once again, I really do appreciate you, and I just hope you enjoy my channel. And let's comment to each other, let's chat in the comments down below. If I do forget to link stuff, if you guys ask me about certain things, just remember to ask me to link it and I'll try my best to find or have the exact item link. But I'm not gonna hold you guys. I will see you guys when I get to brunch. I can't wait to eat. So yeah, I'll see you guys, and I'm so glad you guys are here. And if you're a returning subscriber, I appreciate you and thank you so much for all the love. And I'll see you guys when we get to brunch. So I got the crab cake egg rolls, and I want, I don't know what I should get y'all. Thank you so much. I need that. Thank you. Monet, look bomb, duckle. Yo, look at this food. Oh my gosh. She got the same thing. I'm definitely gonna give up most of it. Not gonna eat all of it. What's up with my camera?
These lamb chops look so delicious.
I'm ready to let you see. Hold on. Look at this lamb chop. Oh my gosh. Don't that look good? The lighting really gotta get it. Let's try it on camera.
This so.
I'm tasting the macaroni now, y'all. Good afternoon, everyone. Let's do an outfit check of the day. So today I just have on this like long gray dress. I have on these little black little platform slides. I did some silver jewelry and I just did my braids down. This is the perfume for the day. Let me spray it. This is like a fresh soft scent and it's like really, really hot outside. So this is definitely going to last me. I was gonna go get my nails done. That's what I'm actually about to go do, get my nails done. But my sister is calling. Let me answer the phone really quick. Hello. You know the type, you know the guy. As soon as you're close to erase all the lies, get in much your mind. That's when he finds you. Don't take it. Somehow we find I just got my nails done. Now I'm eating some Ritas. Y'all have Ritas in your states? Cause I know there's people that like are in different states. Like in my last video, someone was saying that they don't have Longhorn Steakhouse. I think she did say, I don't remember her. But do y'all have Ritas? And if y'all don't, what's a popular like ice cream place that y'all have in y'all states? But this is so good. I should have showed y'all when it was all neat. It was so good. It's a hot day. And then let me show y'all my nails because I didn't show y'all. Y'all saw them, but y'all didn't see them like. Period, poo. Period, period. So I'm about to just sit here and eat my ice cream. So bad. Look at the blue. Oh my gosh. This is where we're eating. Frito. Yummy, yummy, yummy. And this is chicken taco. You guys, please remember to scan your Starbucks rewards. This is how you scan it. You do just $1, a star per dollar, and you just scan, and then you'll earn some stars. Hi you guys, welcome back to another part of this vlog. Today we have a lot on the agenda, but I want to show you guys a Starbucks hack that I have just recently found. I'm going to show you guys what I did and how I did it, so let me show you guys. I have already drinking some of my drink. So I got a Monday strawberry refresher and I got it with no ice, but on the side I got a ice. So you want to get a grande, whatever drink you want, a venti cup of ice, and you're gonna pour it in there. Pour this in the cup of ice. You might like your stuff really sweet, so this probably will not work for you. But if you don't mind and you want a lot of your drink, do this hack. I posted a video on my TikTok. I will have it linked down below. I'll see you guys in a little bit, but I'm about to go do some pickups. Today's a really, really special day. So I have some order pickups to do. Guys, make sure you guys let me know if you try. Just let me know, okay? About to pick up my first pickup order and we're gonna get it. I'm waiting for them to come out. I'm doing curbside. Do you guys like curbside pickup? Let me know if you guys like curbside pick. Guys, I have to find a card now and I just got these wipes. I found the card and I'm gonna get this gift bag to go with it. I just picked up the things that I needed from Target. Now I'm gonna go to Kohl's and get another item that I have to get. Good evening YouTube, it is now later in the day. I'm about to leave out for the evening. I'm about to give you guys the outfit check of the day. So for my outfit of the day, I just have on this pink one piece. I did gold jewelry today, gold watch, bracelets, earrings, and then I did these black and gold sandals, which are really cute and very comfortable. And I just did this black and gold bag. Ponytail is really, really cute. I'll talk to you guys when I get in the car. Hi everyone, it is now dark outside. I'm about to go in to eat some dinner. We're having some hibachi food, which is really good. They cook it in front of your face. I'm definitely gonna show you guys what I get and when they're cooking it. I'm so excited. Today's gonna be a beautiful evening and it's gonna be a beautiful evening. And I'm really excited. I gave you guys an outfit check. It was bright outside. I don't even know where I'm gonna take some pictures at, but we're gonna figure that out. I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog and I hope you guys are having an amazing day. I'll see you guys when we get in the restaurant.
you guys.
Yes!
Best day ever. That food was so good, but I didn't eat any of it. Well, I did. I didn't eat a lot of it.
No, you didn't.
And I got yuppie rolls. Y'all probably was like, what did she be eating? But it was good, and I really enjoyed my night. Now, I'm about to go. I'll talk to you guys later.